Alright guys, so I'm back out here on Elephant Butte where I'm continuing what I'm calling my catfish quest. I've got my brother-in-law, John, my daughter Isabel, and her friend Martha here. So we're all going to try to drift for some catfish. Last time I came out here and I brought my dad and we hit this little point and we were able to catch one, so I'm going to drift through there again, and then if I don't have any luck, I'm going to move down to another spot that I think may produce some fish. So we're just going to keep trying and see what happens. We're going to fish with shad again today, so we're going to get the bait on the hooks and the rods out and start our drift. So I'll let you guys know what happens.
Huh? What would you do if it got it out of the thing and I jumped in and then just see me and getting pulled?
I'd go right after you. Follow you with the boat.
Dang.
Don't let him take you under.
Don't let go. I want to take down like they show on the Steve Douglas videos, man.
Maybe he was hitting something.
Well, it's dragging in the bottom. Hurt that one and this one. But the way it looked like it was muddy.
Oh, yeah. I was like,
see, because this one's not bouncing like that. Come on, Issa, you can catch him. Oh, yeah, look it.
He's on there.
Hold on, hold on, he's barely hooked. Let me get the net.
Yeah.
Dad. Pick the camera out, Dad. Out of there. Okay, pick it out of the thing.
So he's just kind of been there. He's been dragging.
Alright, look at this.
This guy hit in the
face. Can you see the fish there? Isabel caught the first fish of the day.
What is Dad, quit hitting me.
Sorry. It's a little crowded on this boat.
That's a catfish?
Yeah.
No, it's a spider. Oh my god.
Alright. Not too shabby.
Oh, what did he just do?
Alright, good job. We caught him on a little piece of cut bait. A little cut shad. So we're going to continue this little drift and maybe we'll catch one more. Alright, good job, Isabel.
Can I hold it?
Here.
No, I hold do not it. Want to hold it.
So we can take a picture. Show it. Show it to the camera.
It's small.
It's small? That's small?
Just a big breath.
Oh, oh my god.
I thought I saw a hand. Are both of them?
You realize this is the third stick I caught today?
They're getting bigger too. Getting bigger.
You got the camera room?
Yeah.
Alright, third stick I caught today.
In the wild.
It's always freaky. Huh? You're like, what is it? Somebody in the body. Then you're riding, bro. Alright guys, so we had a good time on the lake today. We only caught one fish again, but I'll take one over none any day. Isabel caught that one little catfish, so we're going to let it go. Get your fish out so we can let it go. Let's see your fish. Oh yeah, it's late fall. It's going to be cold. There's a fish she caught. And we were drift fishing. A technique that I've been practicing, the one that I learned off of Steve Douglas' videos. So, nice fish. Let me get a closer look at him. All right. Bring him down so we can let him go. Get to your Uncle John. Come on, Martha. You want to help her let it go?
Not exactly.
Come on. You girls did all the work. Just put him back.
Okay. Oh, my God.
There he goes. He's going to go grow up.
Finally.
All right, guys. So, as always, thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.